1. Choose your label printer. 2. Choose the page layout and setting the margins. 3. Custom margins. Setting all margins to 0.5 mm. 4. Paper options. Setting your label size which you loading into printer. My label size is 48mm, 50mm. 5. Try to test it from rod. This printer also with software. Next video will show print from software. Following us, help to fix your printer issue.